try to highlight on all the questions from last year and go over that and make it a lot clearer. So you will hear testimony today from people that will tell you that. Every carcass hanging, they know exactly where they're from. We have a brand law. We have other rules that we have to go through, and we have health papers. And actually, one head of cattle could go through several sets of health papers from ownership to ownership and have to have health. And so they know exactly where that carcass comes from. So when we had country of origin labeling representative SCAR, those packers complied with country of origin labeling, and they had to do that. So they did it then for 2 years. I'll bet you they can do it again.